Welcome back to another episode, guys. Today we're going fishing. I don't know if you can tell or not, but the weather is pretty crappy. And it's pretty much been like the past week. We've had rain and snow, and it seems like it just does not stop raining. So the water's really high. I think the Saginaw River is actually at flood stage right now. Otherwise, I'd be there trying to catch a few walleyes. So today I'm actually fishing a tributary of the Saginaw River. We're going to go upstream and see. Hopefully the water's not too high, and maybe actually the rain brought in a few walleyes. So I'm just going to go give it a try. Stick around, stay tuned, and we'll see if I can catch any fish.
We made it to the spot, guys. The water is definitely high. It's probably as high as I've ever fished it. But the good news is it's not super dirty. So hopefully the high water brought some walleyes up here. Or maybe crappies, maybe pike, bass, who knows. I'll just be happy to catch something. So stick around, we'll see if you catch something. I'm gonna be starting today just with this 16th ounce pink jig, white twister. Kind of pretty standard for what I normally throw, but the water is pretty high and the current's pushing pretty good. So I might upsize to like an 8th ounce or like a 3/16 ounce. I'm a little bit bigger just to get a little bit deeper. Ooh, that might've been a fish. I'm a little concerned, the water is pretty darn cold. Don't know exactly how cold, but it's probably upper 40s. So that might have the fish a little bit sluggish. Ooh, shoot. There we go. Hooked up, baby. First fish. What do we got? Oh yeah. Nice little walleye. Ah, come on, little guy. Mean little guy. I just chomped that thing. Pretty sweet colors on them in this dark water. It's a good start. At least we know there's some fish around. Now I just need to find fish about 5 inches longer than that. Pretty slow so far. Normally I do better on that side, but a little bit nervous with the high water. I don't know if I'll be able to get across. I'm gonna give it a try. Oh yeah, we'll make her. There's a fish, nice. Solid pump. I don't think he's real big, but finally good to get bit again. Oh yeah, nice little walleye. Come on in here. He chomped it. Probably 12 and a half, 13 inch fish. I think I just gotta let it sink a little bit longer. This jig's pretty light for how much current there is, but seems like when I get it down there, it gets bit. Oh yeah, there's one. We found him now. He's quite a bit smaller. Oh yeah. There they are. It's the walleye again. Just waiting on the granddaddy walleye to come out of there. Instead of the little babies. fish.
Oh yeah.
A little bit better one. Maybe. Fighting a little better. Oh yeah. Might be a borderline keeper. We'll have to measure them. Probably that 14 and a quarter-ish. Put this thing down real quick. Well, 14 and three quarters. He gets a free pass today. Close though, they're getting bigger. Alright, we're gonna try and upsize a little bit, put on this 3-inch white twister. I think this is a 3/16 ounce jig head. See if we can get any bigger fish to go. Give this a try. This would be a lot easier to keep it down near the bottom, which is that little jig. I'm switching up a little bit again, kind of like a white plastic, but now I've got more of sort of a middle body. I want to give that a try for a little bit. Is that a fish? That's a fish. Nice. First cast, the bigger bait. Fish on. Feels a little bit better. Maybe not. They're just fighting in the current. Yeah. These little guys will even hit a bigger bait. I got him under the chin, but I think he's probably going for it.
As you guys can see, I'm back in the truck now. Kind of a slow day of fishing. Got a few walleye, so that was good. I think there's probably quite a few fish at the dam right now, but the flow is just so high and the current so fast that it just makes fishing tough. So I'm probably gonna try to get back there when the water comes back down, and then also gonna be trying to get on the Saginaw River before fall ends here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoy the video, and see you in the next one.